with them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
You didn't chase you, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself! Thank you.
Ricky's Lakers. It works so well. She can control it, and you can control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. Now.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!